And I want to talk about the difference between the timeline and the combo visual. The timeline visual is a visual that already in the name kind of covers. It's meant for time-based data analytics. And because of it, there's a particular way on how you structure it. That's why you need to define the hierarchy and the x-axis, which is a date, and then you have all your values and everything, which sometimes might seem a little bit harder to do, but the added benefit of it is the way on how it interacts, right? So for example, if I wanted to create a continuous selection for a longer period, I can just hover over the x-axis and create that selection, and that issues a cross filter to everything else that's on the report. If I click on this highlighted section, it also allows me to drill down into that section into the next unit, in my case, hours, which is already very granular. So I would probably do this if I wanted to focus on like 2, 3, 4, 5 days. But you can see there is the possibility to switch around. Whereas if I would go ahead and try to use the same logic also in a combo visual, let's say I'm going to be using the same date field, I can also add the same hours and minutes. Think about it as a categorical chart. So combo chart is specifically built for categorical data exploration, meaning there's no relationship between the categories, right? Those are individual categories that you're just showcasing. So there is no way to have a display unit switch because these are treated as categories. It has nothing to do with time. Just because it says 2025 doesn't mean it's a year, right? It's a unique value, it's a unique category, that's it. And if I wanted to drill down, I would have to do it one level at a time. So click on January, you can see we have, okay, there's cross-filtered information, but still, you can see these four, for example, days. If I wanted to go into a day, I can click on it, of course, and drill down into it. I can zoom out, but there's no way for me, for example, to create a continuous selection, let's say these two dates. I can do it on that level, but there's no way for me to drill down into those 2 months, not months, but days. If I click on one of them, it's going to choose one of them, not the whole period. You can see it happening right here at the top. See, there's one day, there's 2 days now. If I click on this bar, sorry, column, I drill down into this segment. So the main difference between them is the data type. Timeline is specifically built for time and date based data analysis, whereas the combo is built for categorical information. That's where you put in your regions, your product categories. In this case, for example, offense types or severity as an example. So that sort of information. You can, of course, use combo as a timeline, but you're also losing a lot of the functionality that the timeline has built specifically for that visual.